have appointed you as an ambassador of my kingdom. Would you like to take up the appointment? Would you like to take up the appointment?
That's a privileged position. The government, the everlasting government. Would you like to take up the appointment? Yeah, no, Mubakatulewa.
Kingdom ambassadors, you are here to speak and act on behalf of the government and the king who appoints you. Kakwa, do you see anything that you have? I don't think it's like you come to. Wow! Osanga ni kalibi osanga ni kitaki sartinga. Hallelujah!
Thank you. τίκωμα με ουδάκαβανα λωμά μου μη βακάνω μου νηλεύα άμα σε μανισούκα.
Sambi, Binaka krebet na angkarab na kloy na masu minta sama su tamay kima melo malangi. May bakar ko rota kina damuni, may adaman mo ni mata ito. May tak na luma muni burbura, may bakas sa badaro ti pa malangi. Tamay kima wada mo rabi kimi ni na awa sa tima ti kima mi wa awa ni wabi wasa tang na muni wasa. Enak ni bula, may kima kila kila enak kima mabul kina, may bi kimi ni, may kimi brenda kapakina luma muni. Ena buru burong, na balik turan nomni loloma, nomni alundino, nomni alubinak. Ran bi baru tak kita lain sih mendikua. Ran mek membi birong indom mek membuli dek kina nali suni ni nak ni bula en sih lebih mendikua. Turan abi na balik nak nalo tamu. Ni kim ni na bahuli dek kimam, na dalam nama dek kimam. Mek kila ni nak, kau ni kadi dek kimam kina. Na balik turan ni rawan ni masu, masu na bahuli mendak. Ya dam ni ngaji su, na karistan mek turan mek mitui. Kata tiga menit makan bulat tali intina yang dua-dua ngah. Beni, mina kata teman tahu terang orang gom bikin tahu bikin dalam dua-dua. Na sila bini kuah bikin mina baru tu mina biasa bini tiga mina biasa berburu. Ran demi bini bulan itu tali na sila bini kuah demi buli itu na lesson ina nak ni bulan na sila bini kuah satu na nunu kota na bawa nunu ina bini buket itu na kalau na tambu na tambu na sila bini kuah ni na buli itu na lesson ina nak ni bulan. Waran berniti kebun tiu nanti urus lesu ni kira member tu nazar buat berindu atau nasir, bukan dah nasi lebih nanti kuah.
Nakalong daw ni Ben.
Pinakanda sa tama na sarati ko nandali suni na singlab ni kuwa kapagato ko itong nena kinimpulo Life's Purpose na lesson level kanda do tarati ko nabing singa level Life's Purpose ka do nakanda kila ni may pakalang ati ko na siri na singlab ni kuwa na kalun da wimbuli. God, the creator, he is a God of purpose. Everything in he creates in life has a purpose attached to it. Some we know and some we do not know. But we are sure that everything God has created has a purpose to it because God is a God of purpose. Kona kalondo be mbuli e chiko talanga ne naki ne be kake ve mbulia. Abi kenda na silbu ni kwa. God is a God of purpose. Kake ve takapo ko be naki. Abi kake ve mbulia e tu talanga ne kene naki. Kwa talanga ndo lewa me baka langa tu be kenda silbu ni kwa na lewa kenda me salba ta kene naki kanda mbuli kina. He's going to judge us according to what we're supposed to do. According to his book, written in his book, and our purpose here on earth. Have you kenda na sibu ni kwa? Ndasa me tigwa na katini nulutanga, the benefit of purpose. The benefit of purpose. Na kenda binaka, sina kenda yanga ni kuchigo, ene naki nimbula kakadhibi kenda rukina na kalu. Matai ndasa bulithi tigu mai, the confidence. Endo na yalon day, sule bikenda ni nda chigo ene nake kadhibi kenda kina nakalo. So purpose gives us confidence. We are not moved by what people say or whatever we are seeing and or others people opinion. The purpose gives us confidence that propels us in whatever circumstances we go through. Yando na kai sule bikenda na ni nda chigo ene nake kadhibi kenda kina nakalo ene nake nimbola. It gives us confidence. Mekarikarua, it gives us protection. Yala taka nakalo ni natango maki, vei marroi, ni nda tiko ene nake kadhibi kenda kina. Se ni nda lako tiko nil galo kwa kadhibi kenda kina nakalo. So it assures us of protection na nakalo binaka ndangarama. Kene katolu, provision. Dona kena binaka sena kena yaga ni nda tiko, sena nda lako tiko nil galo ni nake kadhibi kenda kina nakalo, is that there is provision attached to it. And we baru tagitalanga nakalo. First, it gives us confidence, kene karua protection, we maru, we tangumaki, na linga koko ni kalu, kene katolu, a provision. We baru tagitalanga nakalo, we kenda. Ninda tiko ene naki, kadibi kenda ina nakalo. Kene kaba, da medaba tiko na no, it's perseverance. Perseverance means persistence in doing something despite difficulty or delay in achieving a success. Na nonda ndei tinga, kina lako lako sena kadi kadi bikende kina kalu se vada bana ndrendre ni bulanda stapa or delay in achieving success se mani mberambera sara we are still confident we still walk in the purpose that God has given us in the pathway of purpose that God has provided for us in the day tiko ne lako lako kadi bikende kina kalu se mani ndrendre vada bana bula se mani mberambera sara we will still be persistent in the achieving God's call for our life. Yeah, wanaka nda sabuli da tau mandu maikina. Kama e dhabati guna noa na perseverance. Purpose when it's seen and believed can motivate us to keep on going on no matter what. So it's the purpose that drives us no matter what happens around us. It's the purpose that drives us. And I can never take in the sa vitalo da tu mena ambulani tso seva. Lebnaka and the Sakilabana Talonongo, Lebnaka Sotava, Lebna Dendre Sotavana, Rodorobongo, ye and Deitunga, Balate Nikila Tugon and Nake Kadibuko in Naklu. If you are convinced that what you are doing is God's purpose and will for your life, then no prison, pit, or pharaoh can stop you. Ni in the Kilandibaki, ni Saikwango and Nake Kadibukin the Kina Naklu, no prison, a second in Donakar and Visuki Kandarawa. No pit sen mani wada basara lolo bila rimbula nda sotaba sen abe kay tu matanda it won't stop us and sen rin taru bi kenda raw yana na koko ay sen bi kenda na ninda tigo na naki ni kalu kadi bi kino nda bula. Stand firm in the face of adversity and persevere with a passion for your purpose. Es sen bi kenda dona lo nimbole mbole menda toso tinga kiliu kina kadi bikenda kina na kalu tongo le mamando na le sengo Romans 5:3-5 Roma wasilima tolu kina lima Romans 5:3-5
Asa sema ni kwa wale na mende sa ndaure kita lenga eno hugu ni vei kararao inja sa kila sa tuku na ndau usota maina kararao iana ndau viva katubuli maina ndau usota iana ilini maina ndau viva katubuli iasa sema na mandua eno hugu ni nui nui isa sabara ki kinelonda na lolo manikalu isa suli vikia na mea matamu.
And not only that, but we also glory in tribulations, knowing that tribulation produces perseverance, and perseverance character, and character hope. Now hope does not disappoint, because the love of God has been poured out in our hearts by the Holy Spirit who was given to us.
Tribulation produces perseverance. Perseverance character. Ngai pabun ay pasuduma sarana hope. Tsukui kiana perseverance. Yeah, can be beken da menda buli dena sebini kwa ni purpose. It gives us the perseverance to continue in terms of difficulties, and even there is delay in what we are expecting, we still go on because purpose that drives us on. Tona me tigone kene ka lima ni benefit of purpose na objectivity. Ane kene ka lima ni benefit. Tona ngoleba na sibini kuwa the objectivity. Objectivity na kene definition the quality of being able to make decision or judgment in a fair way that is not influenced by personal feeling or opinion. The quality of being able to make decision or judgment in a fair way that is not influenced by personal feeling or opinion. Na nonda dei tunga ena inaki kadibi kende kina nakalu kanda sini abala tibararo maina ka enda bakila sena nonda rai ngo kenda sena nonda rai oirana tuwa ululiti kenda ena objectivity. We remain focused. Kenda na yalon deitunga, kenda na nduin deitunga. Ena nanda baga tule watakatigo menda deitunga ni lagalagon inake kadibu kende na kalu. Kandar sinia balati maina vika enda bakila se nanura rai na tamata o on our own personal opinion. So we are not moved by our personal feeling or opinions that come across our way. We are determined to make a deliberate choice to choose to walk in God's purpose for our life, and we are not influenced by all of this. Purpose introduces and maintains objectivity. It permits a view of life that looks beyond the apparent surroundings and the obvious pitfalls. Mbale and na sinila ko na vika and na reida na matana, and na ndeitunga kina vika kadibi kenda kina na klu. This hopeful attitude that looks beyond the evident of problems in a given situation is also observable in the life of the prophet Elisha. Tuna ngoleba mandana kene berita kena bulani Elisha. Nabika sotaba na turango sini abalatiko manabika esarongada serareda tuna matana bakatamata. Purpose permits a view of life that looks beyond the apparent surroundings and the obvious pitfalls. Embale na niko tigonde ne naki kadibi ken daru kin nakalu ken daru sana na sinirei da walenga na bika daru reida bakayam. We look beyond that. We do not focus on what's happening around us physically, but we focus on what God had put in our heart regarding His purpose in our life. When the countries of Syria and Israel were at war, and the king of Syria had set up camp in a certain place, Elisha warned the king of Israel not to go there, for he would ambush. This happened several times, and the king of Syria ordered that Elisha be captured. Na itala na ngoto na poro ngole bongo na itala na niyo Syria, matebalu Syria la kubebalu mebalu ti Israel. Gai plentaka ti ona na rumo na tu Syria me sonapano me le daka kina na kemba me rani de valuti kina na mate na pano go Israel gai na be pano ke de na kita na tu Syria me le kemba kina na mate valu sa sinikloka ni sa kila itma virto na Israel e dala ke na pano na kitoka me le kembaki na meren walut kire na na no ngoy sireli to ngole mo na tala no ngona be kayado karoni tui ono walu kine tin katul. Second Kings chapter 6 8 to 13
asawal kerne sireli ko tui siria kambo sebat kerne matamata kaka ene tikin waka ene tiko kin na nongo itiko tiko ni walu asa talak talak iwe tui sireli ko kwa na tamata ni kalau kaka monggaro niko moka kuni lako woli ene tikin waka nirsa lako sumbu kina kai siria asa talaki ko tui sireli kina tikin na katukunu kawak salataka wana tamata ni kalau kawak mulai kwa maikia esengai walina ni bakantua sisi bakarua asara rawasarna yalu itu isiria enu buku ni kaungo asa kadibir nona tamata kakai bira dosa sengambeka ni waka takila beau sekodhiwe kenda sato taki kwa enu itu isireli asa kaya indua bira nona tamata sasengai enu kuturanga na tui yako ilesa na porofita katiko bira na isireli sando tukuno huwa na tui isireli na posa kakabuto lo ena nongo longi ni mwadi asa kako kwa tulaki raida sisa saive kukwa miutalaki kakoti kwa mai asa tukuno wa satiko mai toda ni kukwa.
Now the king of Syria was making war against Israel, and he consulted with his servants, saying, my camp will be in such and such a place. And the man of God sent to the king of Israel, saying, beware that you do not pass this place, for the Syrians are coming down there. Then the king of Israel sent someone to the place of which the man of God had told him. Thus he warned him, and he was watchful there, not just once or twice. Therefore the heart of the king of Syria was greatly troubled by this thing. And he called his servants and said to them, Will you not show me which of us is for the king of Israel? And one of his servants said, none, my lord, O king, but Elisha, the prophet who is in Israel, tells the king of Israel the words that you speak in your bedroom. So he said, go and see where he is, that I may send and get him. And he was told him, saying, surely he is in Dothan.
Kemba sona vivano kasana kitokwa. Ngai talatalo Elisha bona tu Israeli me kakoni lako na vivano sana kitakina na tu Israeli. And somehow the king of Syria was disturbed about this. So he went out and find out who's giving information to the king of Israel. When the report came to the king that Elisha was in Dothan, the king sent a large force of horses and chariots to surround the city by night. Talatalan tu isirem melipangkan ramai. Oh, Elisha saya tu bibi. Pasalikunya ni kau tu dozan, dozan. Angkai talakoh yang nona mati balu, melipuah bulu bulit na pono itu kini Elisha. Turung ada nabi kayat. Second Kings 6:16 to 17. Nono salaku mena mati balu merat tu bulu bulit na pono itu kini kau Elisha. Second Kings 6:16 to 17.
Asa kako kwa kako ni rere nirsalio bunga ersatiko kikindaru kalio lele ersatiko keira asa masuko Elisha kaka kemuni chiawa moni wakanda tamanda na matana na rai rao kukwa asa wakanda na matana na dhorogo uko chiawa asa rai kukwa karaida sa oso na ulimono ena ose kena gingi ni mbuka wanga ersatiko wako huluriti Elisha.
So he answered, do not fear, for those who are with us are more than those who are with them. And Elisha prayed and said, Lord, I pray, open his eyes that he may see. Then the Lord opened the eyes of the young man, and he saw. And behold, the mountain was full of horses and chariots of fire all around Elisha.
Donaka e raida chigo Elisha kasin raida nanona tamata korlopatatiu. Those who are with us are more than those who are with them. Elisha was seeing this. But his servant did not see that. His eyes of faith that does not make him fearful in that situation. Esini bari rekwa, sinire rekinokwa, baleten donaka erai vetigokwa. kasin rede tiwo na ronai tala tala sena na kono korolo wata tiwo. Although Elisha's servant became fearful at the sight of the surrounding armies, Elisha saw something that his servant could not, that preserved him from fear and gave him an objective view of the entire situation. Na be kasara ngai rede tiwo na matana bala matana bakan bauto Elisha kwa sini toso ikuna ente itunga ene na ke kadib kwa kina. Pekian daru na sibu ni kuwa daru ya londe itiu. Ni nake kathi pekian daru kina klo daru ndei kina. Our eyes of faith will see God in every circumstances that we go through. Pekian daru na sin raitha na vika baka yangon. Toro raitha na ndaru matan daru baka yalo. Na vika ka ala taka na klo. To ngole mamanda na matan choni ba tikine ba. 1 John 4 verse 4.
Kem tu nolong pengelomani dosa mai buan kelu yang dosa rawaira ni salib koko esati koi lomam do kalilai koko esati koi burbura.
You are of God, little children, and have overcome them, because who is in you is greater than who he is in the world.
Now, Elisha, those who are with us are greater, are more than those who are with them. Pekendaru, greater is he who is in us than he that is in the world. So that means whatever you go through, we always believe, have the faith that who is in us is greater than whatever come across in our life. Ana bona mendaru ndekin mendaru ko neba latina be kandaru sotaba sendaru reda sendaru bakila indaru ndeitiko na posela ni kalu na matenchoni baba greater is in us. Kutuna leisa, those who are with us are more than those who are with them. Kendaru na sile bunikwa Satiko sarang iloma. Kwaya rautiko bataki Elisha with us. But now 1 John 4:4 promises that greater is who is in us than he that is in the world. Elisha also knew that it was not yet time for him to die. No one was going to kill him before the Lord had gotten everything from him that he had purposed. Therefore, Elisha looked beyond the physical realm with the eyes of faith and cooperated with the Lord's plan, and the enemy became helpless in his hand. So Elisha looked beyond the physical realm with the eyes of faith. Na matan dor bakalo na dor bakambauta keren dar na rain basikata na bika ando en basikatu na burur bakan dor raida na burur bakalo en na bosa niklo na bika ala taka bika ndar. And we all also are going to cooperate with God's plan in our life. 2 Corinthians 5:7. Nabika etuna na wosenikalo mbal na nondaro bukan bauta. Karoni Corinthia waselima tiki nebitu.
Kito salah kuboli ena bukan bauta kasianga ena reitha.
For we walk by faith, not by sight.
For we walk by faith, not by sight. Indaro lago tigo na naka kadibi kenda ro kina kalu. Indone lago lago ni bukan bauta. When you walk on God's purpose for life, it's a walk of faith. And faith is not focusing on the physical circumstances or what we see physically, but our eyes of faith, what God has promised for us. Dar na rain basikata tigo na veka yado tigo na buru baka yang. Dar reda tigo na kalu ko veka di tigo na darubul. Roma ba tin kadi wa kina rosa bukan dua. Go nambula ni eparam bat ke ser non ro kaya lata ka biro na kalu. Na lako ni bakam bauta. Kembali na lako ni naki ni beka dibi ni darum bulan na kalu na lako ni bakam bauta. Not focusing on the physical circumstances of what we are seeing physically, but our eyes of faith on what God has promised for us. Romans 4:19-20. Roma ba tin kadiwa kina rosa bukan dua.
Iya ni sasang ni mulmulum na nona bakam bauta. Sasang ni baksa makina na kena mati na yamu. Yang mana kasih yang itu ambilkan, nampak orang orang yang pagi, sebab kena mati nak kete isir, asal sebab talingan yang lomol meruah, metawa bagam buta, nak kau sendiri lagi kelu, sebab kuku nga enon nol bagam buta, asal bakar orang tak kina nak kelu, asal bagam di nanti sara, isara orang bikuah, mebakai dorang nak kasih letak.
And not being weak in faith, he did not consider his own body already dead, since he was about 100 years old. And the deadness of Sarah's womb, he did not waver at the promise of God through unbelief, but was strengthened in faith, giving glory to God, and being fully convinced that what he had promised, he was also able to perform.
Fully convinced, what he has promised, he is also able to do it. He did not consider the deadness of Sarah's womb when he was about 100 years old. So we do not consider whatever we are feeling, whatever we are going through, what our body says, what others says, but according to what God says. The same is true in your life. When you are within God's purposes, your enemies are powerless to move you until God allows you to be moved. Our enemies are powerless because we walk by faith, not by sight. What you see in the natural is not all there is. Naka in the right to Naburu Rakang, singing the quack there. What did not have a candle, Nakai to Nakan, Coron Corinth of Watin call, will not have a candle, Silinqua. 2 Corinthians 4:18, Coron Corinth of Watin call.
In the second in Wakanum, Tikuna Vicasa Riri, my Navikang as a second Riri, my Isandende Vakalinga Navicasa Riri, my yes, a second in Mundu Navicasa, second Riri, my.
While we do not look at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things which are seen are temporary, but the things which are not seen are eternal.
Why we do not look at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things that are seen are temporary, but the things that are not seen are eternal. Navika and the right that you na buru wakango is temporary. It's subject to change. But what God has promised, it's permanent. It is not subject to change. And andei tunga. And the other man, Navika and the Red Tunaburu Bakam, Yanavika Alatana Klu, Kinaki Kadibikin the Rukina, that is permanent. So we walk by faith and not by sight. Faith in that what God has called us to do here on earth. Faith in His Word. Avikan Dar Nasibniqua. Dr. Tilbratam Hippiru Tinkandua Tikinetul. Hebrew 11, verse 3.
No one but the Sakilakin is a yellowing bull and a bosnicalu. Yes, a sangi Daganavica, Saririmai, and a Vicasa Kunitiku.
By faith, we understand that the worlds were framed by the Word of God, so that the things which are seen were not made of things which are visible.
So that the things which are seen are not made of the things which are visible. Kembale and Donaka and Dei and Aburu Rubakal. Things which are not seen are eternal. Yanganabosanicalu. God works for those who trust in Him completely and expectantly. Those who trust Him completely, not 90%, not 50%, but 100%, trust in Him and expectantly. God works into those who have put their trust in God completely and expectantly. Nana magiti ko ba na kalu? Sa may tulong sa bukang dua, tin karua kina tin kaba. To rongada man dana na ba tutusang ko na kasing ko tibita. Sa may tulong sa bukang dua, tin karua kina tin kaba. Ni ba ibakila ko na bi na may darasa wabul buliti ko na bi kasaraida, na bi kasarongada, na bi kasabakila. Ngay rongada na ba tutusang ko na kasing ko tibita. Sa may tulong sa bukang dua, tin karua kina tin kaba.
Ausang wile na may baka Namate sa siyangan ni Nanumi, kausapa ka ng bilo sa kaworo, ni sarangwada na nanrobo sa da, na lewunga, sa wakabulitiyaw na rere, ni rsambu siyaw, meuda, ersa bukiberata na nungumbula, ya kawabakarabi kemo ni Chioba, kawaka, o ikemo ni nga na nungkalu.
I am forgotten like a dead man, out of mind, I am like a broken vessel, for I hear the slander of many, fear is on every side. While they take counsel together against me, they scheme to take away my life. But as for me, I trust in you, O Lord. I say, you are my God.
For I hear the slander of many. Anabika rongova. Fear is on every side. Vakilau kwa narere. vikasa rongoda na vikasa vakila ngai rongoda no na batutusa wili tarma nda bikem tona tigene tin kaba pa bi tigene kan balay na vikasa rongoda a hi a slender of many lebur sa rongoda kan lebur sa lak mebi kwa fear is on every side re re sa tigi bu vakila moka ngai no na batutusa tigene tin kaba
ya ko bakar bikem ni jiova ko waka bikem ni nga nanu kalu.
But as for me, I trust in you, O Lord. I say, you are my God.
But as for me, ya waira na bekar sana kita. But as for me, I trust in you. You are my God. Babele nandaru lako tu nena kini kadibu kendaru kina naklu. Kendaru na trust tagati kina naklu. Kwa ngai bi kadibu, kwa talanga bi barutaki, kwa talanga ena bi maroi, kwa talanga na bi sosumi. Yana na bosa ni ala le nikalu. He who calls you is faithful. Dor sa lango tigo na kadi nikalu na ndarumbul. Dor na numetiwa. God, he who calls you is faithful. Matani dosa leka lima rosa bukapa. Toro kada manda na wasi ni bolongo. Na kai tigo na wasi ni bolongo. Matani dosa leka wasi lima tigine rosa bukapa.
Sandino kukoya sa kadibi kimdo ena kita katalina kukoya.
He who calls you is faithful, who also will do it.
He who calls you is faithful. Kwa kadibu kendaru, kwa talanga na dakaba. He will provide for us, he will protect us, he will sanctify us for his good works, for his purpose, prepared for us. Abe kendaru na silu, kaya andu mendaru ndeikila. Se daba na kandaru wakila, ndaru reitha, se ndaru rongada, ndaru yalo ndeitiko. Kwa ngabe kadibu, kwa talanga na bibaru taki, kwa talanga na dakaba na kaya, tuku nokuwa ni dakaba yukendaru. In essence, purpose protects you from being distracted by other people's assignment, good activities, unrelated works, and company. In essence, purpose protects you from being distracted by other people's assignment, good activities, unrelated works, and a company. Na inaki kadibi kendaru kina kalu kwa na maru kendaru. Manavi onga senga na beten. Manavi tokani kwa na kauti kendaru tani manena ke kadibi kendaru nakalu. Purpose keeps you and me focused. Mebale na naki ni kalu ni dorsakila na naki kadibi kendaru nakalu will be focused. We'll know exactly where to go, what to do, which path to follow, because we know God's purpose for our life. En drake de bari taki na ngone turango tsisu na ngone rsa lako mana le bunga rsa baka sangare kwa me rsa kuni kwa the multitudes they sought for him and they came to him ngai rongo dana na respond na ngone turango tsisu mi bari taki be kenda look for 42 to 44 tigen rongo le look e ba basa buku ro akina basa buku ba
yani sasinga salako tani ko kwa kalau kindona san lala arsa waksan kare ko ko erna tamata arsa la ku mai bua katoro bi ko me ka kuni lak tani vira asa ka vir ko ko sandon don me ulaku me tukuna nai tuk tuk bi nagani mati ni tun kalu ena ve kor tan talenga ni sa ka ngo ko sa talai mai kina asa ndau bu no ko ko ena ve val ni lotu mai kalili.
Now when it was day, he departed and went into a deserted place, and the crowd sought him and came to him and tried to keep him from leaving them. But he said to them, I must preach the kingdom of God to the other cities also, because for this purpose I have been sent. And he was preaching in the synagogues of Galilee.
And the crowd sought him, came to him, and tried to prevent him from leaving them. I must preach the kingdom of God to the other cities also, because for this purpose I have been sent. So Jesus was focused on his purpose. The crowd did not distract him. The crowd did not stop him from fulfilling his purpose. So he was not moved by the crowd. He remained focused. Kembali ni ndaru de non ndaru inaki kendaru na sinevalati. We'll still focus on our purpose in life. Mark 1:35-39. Dota lona respond na wana turong tsu. Ngor na nona tisipel. To sa pangga requirement dona mataka dada nir to pangga requirement. To sin kuera to ngay pangga requirement. Ngay ronga dana ken na nabi talano ake nabi ka tun na wana turong tsu. Mark 1:35-39. Marekan dua tolso buka lima kilo tolso buka dio.
Iya ni sama taka dada sa dawu tuku kwa. Asalau kita tumba kala kikinan dona esan lala kamasukina. Arto samuri kwa ko semoni kerto ke irto erto sati ko bat ka ni erto sangai kunya erto sakabwa savak sangrei ke mni na tamat ke nga asa kabertu to la ko kina ve kor sa bolek me bono talnga kina sakanga ongo ko sala ko maikina asa ndo bono ko ko en non reviva ni lutu mai kaleli to doko ka vak se vi irta ni na tebor.
Now in the morning, having risen along while before daylight, he went out and departed to a solitary place, and there he prayed. And Simon and those who were with him searched for him. When they found him, they said to him, "Everyone is looking for you." But he said to them, "Let us go into the next towns, that I may preach there also, because for this purpose I have come forth." And he was preaching in their synagogues throughout all Galilee and casting out demons.
Everyone is looking for you. To look, I must go and preach. I must go and preach. They tunga na na kie kadibuwa kina na talame kwa kina tamane burubono. Mebuno utaka na maten tuniklo. So purpose keeps us focused. To na zaba kina na sibu nikuwa. Purpose keeps you and me focused. In essence, to na tala. In essence, purpose protects you and me from being distracted by others, people, assignment, good activities. Some activities are good, but they are not right. They will not help you to fulfill your God's purpose for life. They may look good to you, but it's not right. That's although you need to be kind. Not all good things are right, but all right things are good. Some things may look good to you, but it's not right. If it does not align with God's purpose in your life, you might as well put it aside and continue with, be focused on what God has called you and me to be here on earth, and unrelated works and company. So nando toka ni ra la ko mai na me distract kenda se me ba waso stay kenda. So those we must put it aside. We must make a deliberate choice to put that aside in order for us to fulfill God's purpose in our life. So na bi toka ni e bu ke kenda me non dai naki. So nando toka na bi toka ni e na bata tao ni non da bata u dota na kade kade bi kenda ki ke daru kina na kalu non daru tiko na batilo na sibli ni kwa me daru batilo watak na bei daka daka so ke na bei toka ne so men daru pakwa i ken daru mai kin men daru ni batau do ta na kadi kadi bi ken daru kina na kalu. So purpose keeps you and me focused abi ken daru na sibli ni kwa me daba tiko na to puli na sibli ni kwa ke rutu na daru bor indo na sere me langa bi ken na sibli ni kwa.
For your purpose, cleanse
The Lord bless you and the Lord keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance and give you peace. And the peace of God that surpasses all understanding, let it abide in each one of us. And all the kings and the priests and all the children of God says, Amen. 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 Amen.